Hey, the Blacklist fans! We're back to deliver up some new spoilers for the upcoming Episode 5. First off, the title for Episode 5 is Norman Daveney. NBC's official synopsis tells us Liz and the task force investigate an infamous assassin who has a long history of weaponizing diseases, but has now turned to even more insidious activities. Meanwhile, Red and Demby travel to Cuba in search of a lead, and Aram considers a new relationship. Elizabeth Bogush guest stars. Whatever this lead is for Reddington and Demby may be very much tied to what's happening with the Townsend Directive and Katarina Rostove. Search for answers. She wants to save her life, and because of that, she may push Reddington to utilize some desperate measures. Reddington could easily be doing whatever he can to find an escape route for Katarina. Episode 5 of The Blacklist airs Friday, November 1st on NBC.